Karen says you can up here then, by all means, but for now, now.
Good. It doesn't look like nobody wants to let me in this time around. Yeah, she has to stop it and shoot now.
Thank you. before this evening, we were dispatched for a structural fire in the building behind me. There were three calls. Upon our arrival, we found heavy smoke coming from the second floor and a fire in the front room.
So there was visible fire?
At the time we got here, it was just very heavy smoke.
Now, how's the condition of the apartment?
The fire department, unfortunately, we're going to have to relocate the people that live there.
And how many families got displaced, sir?
It's the one family, it's one adult and two children will be displaced out of the apartment.
So everybody else will be able to return?
We're going to allow everybody else inside. There is some damage to their doors. We had to force the doors to check for any occupants.
Now, what about your man? Are you okay?
At this time, everybody's okay, yes.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.